Good morning, campers, and welcome to Wet, Wild, Wonderful West Virginia. Hey, Mom, we're looking at it, the New River Gorge, my place of employment, your place of enjoyment today, Songer Whitewater. My name's Dave, I'll be your all's personal video historian. That means I'm going to be racing you down the creek to catch all the thrills, chills, and excitement. There are class two to my personal favorite, class five Whitewater has to offer today. But before we get into any of that stuff, let's take a quick pause to the cause and meet you. That's right, the Whitewater consumer, the person that makes it all possible, the one that allows me to come out on the river and have fun. Let's give it up for you. Hey, alrighty, here's our first group of potential victims right here. We got B-Rad and his team. How we all doing today? Oh, this is Team Estrogen. We got Team Estrogen right here. I just realized. Lucky man, lucky man.
Oh, I made it.
Yeah, here we go. We got Derek and his team. They're sounding a little bit fired up. You guys gonna do some swimming for me today? Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
Need special ed today.
Special ed. Of course, they're from WVU. Oh, right on. Derek is busting in his crew the old-fashioned way. A little West Virginia baptism. You better hurry up. That boat ain't going to come any closer.
Andrew, grab the paddle.
Next up, on the batting roster, coming down the power slide, we got Slim Jim and his team. How are we all doing this morning? Hey. Oh, come on, Team Decaf, wake up for me a little bit. All right, Jim's just going to have to wake you up in the first rapid, then.
We will get him wet.
Oh, here we go. We got Daniel and his team sliding her down in now. How we doing? Are we fired up? Are we ready to go get wet?
Yeah!
Next up, we got Anthony and his team sliding on in. How about you guys? Are you awake?
Yeah!
Oh, come on. Did your parents have any kids that live? Let's hear ya!
Woo!
You'll have to wake them up, man.
I sure will.
Oh, here we go. We got our next team right here. We got Chicago Doug and his team. How we all doing this morning? What's wrong back there, Doug, huh?
You do know they put that rock in this river after I started guiding, right?
I know. Otherwise, they wouldn't have named Flint Rock and Meat Grinder.
All right,
are you guys nervous?
No.
You don't know what we're talking about. You should be nervous. Last but certainly not least, we got our trip leader, Kevin Clanahan, and his team. How we doing? This one's sight. Great horn.
Hang a left, man. Hang a left.
I say, swim the other four, keep her, and you might be all right.
Sounds good to me.
All righty, boys, girls, future guppies of new. Everybody's met their guide. Our boats are heading down to the water. There is absolutely nothing that I can do to stop it. It's a pretty hot day. So without any further ado, let's head on down around this bend and let's go get wet. Our first big rap of the day, Lower Railroad, named after that old railroad trestle bridge.
Yeah, we like to keep it simple here in West Virginia.
Not a long rapid. Very technical, very steep here at the lip of the draw. Things you need to look out for. Right out here, to the untrained eye, that looks like a breaking wave. See it? That's actually a big old undercut rock. What's happening is the water comes in and it hits this rock
can flow out the backside. That actually comes back around and over it. Things known as clamshell or rocket ship. Very hideous place to be and something you definitely want to avoid. So come on over here by me. Really skinny slot. Can slide up onto this rock, spin off of it. I prefer if you do that, because that way you get to say, hi Dave. And we got B-Rad leading them on in. Come on, go! Power Park, come on!